The average European citizen throws away 11 kilograms of textiles every year, and less than 1% of that is being recycled in new textiles. At IKEA, we use 0.5% of the total global cotton production, which is used in, for example, curtains, bath textiles, but also sofa covers. As part of our sustainability strategy, we aim to prolong the lifetime of IKEA products. And in addition to that, we will use 100% renewable and recycled raw materials in our products. To realize our sustainability ambitions, we need to work with other partners. And we have found a great partner in MudJeans.
Cotton can be reused. It's quite difficult because you have to make yarn, you have to spin it. Today we can go up to 40% old jeans into our new jeans. It starts with getting back old jeans. So we've created a system where people can lease a pair of jeans from us or get a deposit when they send back their old jeans. So once you've gathered all these old jeans, we then send them to Valencia in Spain, where then they are teared apart into these small bits and pieces up to you get this blue cotton stuff again, which we then have to mix with new organic cotton. We can make yarn out of that, which is, I think, a miracle.
At IKEA, we know that 75% of our customers want to live a more sustainable life at home. And they expect IKEA to provide inspiring and affordable solutions to do so. We wanted to develop a sofa cover for an iconic IKEA product. So we chose the clip-on, which has been an eye-catcher in living rooms for more than 40 years. So each sofa cover contains two pairs of old jeans. We know that the average European has two pairs of jeans in their wardrobe that they don't wear anymore. So therefore, we invite our customers to bring back those jeans that they don't wear, and we will make sure we will recycle them into new fabrics. And by doing so, we prevent these jeans to go to waste.
In Tunisia, there's this state-of-the-art factory with all the latest technology to do, of course, the cutting and the stitching, but also the washing. We have a very new procedure to do the bleaching and the washing with ozone. We can do the look of worn out jeans with laser today. We have a new sort of indigo that is not polluting. Yeah, if we compare our jeans and the making of our jeans and the fabric, we save up to 90% of water, up to nearly 70% CO2 emission.
We want to make this big, together with our customers and MudJeans.
Working together with IKEA gave us the opportunity to increase the scale, which is better for all steps in the production chain, because scale is necessary to start making meters, to start making this production going, and then the price also gets interesting.